others so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts. trapped in a dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me? I think you're getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did. Keep looking, man! I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Hey! Whew, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding people.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
Shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at the headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to in here?
I get the whole Mandala immortality and power, but what's up with all the sleeping signs? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close. Get me out of there! this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venkman?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction. Machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Evo Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, a little help!
Shh! I think I hear
him. Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Venkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for benign purposes. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stopped moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
Take a scan, see what you find.
try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon! Ray! Anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait. Those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Fulton Fish Market when you've got fish. Wait, I know that monster.
The putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mr. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love it, thank you.
Yow! Get him in the eyes!
Hit his eyes, rookie!
We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh? Oh, it's got to be vulnerable somewhere.
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible engine?
That glowing thing on his head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, look, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that node.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on his head? Grab a full scan. That's it. Look out above you. Incoming!
Ow!
Where they belong. Our boy Evil Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Peck made the same mistake. We're gonna have to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
Very difficult.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast! I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking!
Ray, keep the motor running! We are coming at you fast! Peter, get out of there!
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke and Lester's was out of my favorite tea. You know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again?
Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-neck bureaucratic prick, but I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? 'Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts, save the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.
I told him that if they start evacuating Manhattan, I don't plan on...
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas?
Ah!
Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
Thank you.
get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Tech probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the Mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
I'll go with the Emperor. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on.
Saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
fast you two get.
Ow! Run! On the right! Jeez!
Oh no, no rock in the tree.
Oh man!
Specimen for Tobin's. This is really...
Own that creature!
Ah!
coin in the bread basket! It's a whole bunch of them!
Above you! Look behind you!
Now that hurt.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
Just missed it.
You own that place. You own that freak!
All right, Youngblood. It's all you.
Give the rest of us a chance. There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going. Thank you. them!
Ooh!
Try to pick up a signal to see what's here. Wait a minute. Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to.
You still have your wallet?
Take a breather, kid. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we ever test the proton packs in the ring?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out! Up there! They're coming out of the ground! We've got to smash the coffins while they're airborne! Otherwise, we have to deal with these! They ain't all graceful.
Watch out, would you? You've got him on the ropes!
here. Come on. We're close.
Come on.